Hey, it's Emily Quisenberry, and I just finished a quick workout and wanted to share this with you. I was actually listening to Eric Worre train on a podcast today while I was working out, and I really try to use that time when I'm working out to work my brain and listen to things that are really going to challenge me to grow as a person, in my business, and those types of things. So anyway, Eric today said something that really hit home with me, especially in light of an experience I had yesterday. And he just said that in network marketing, when you are prospecting, there are no good experiences and there are no bad experiences. There are just learning experiences. And I really couldn't agree more. Now, I didn't used to feel that way. I used to feel very nervous and fearful and would judge myself after I had an experience of talking to somebody, and truthfully wasn't even really doing much of that when I was out and about. But I really challenged myself to step out of my comfort zone and to do things that are going to help my business move forward. I really do believe that I have a gift to offer people. I have a gift in a product, a gift in a business, and it's my job to offer it. Now, whether it's for them or not, that's for them to decide. So anyway, I was in line yesterday. I was out running errands, and one of the things I needed to do was pay my taxes for my house. So I was standing in line, and there was a guy in front of me. He left. I got called to the desk, and I started chatting with the lady, and I looked down, and his phone was sitting there, and I was like, oh gosh, he left his phone. So I grabbed his phone, and I ran out the front door, and I was like, hey, sir. And he was like, oh, thank you so much. Well, I really try to use any opportunity I have to connect with people. And so I just very quickly asked him if he was open to creating residual income. And he was a little bit hesitant. Obviously, we don't know each other, and I prefaced it with that. And we went on to, you know, finish that conversation, and he was not interested at all. And normally, I would have probably beat myself up thinking, what did you do? Why didn't you say this or whatever? But you know what? It wasn't a good experience. It wasn't a bad experience. It was a learning experience, and it helped me to be better at what I do. It helped me to make a connection with somebody and to offer something that I think is amazing. Now, it wasn't for him, and that's okay. But that's what I want to encourage you with and invite you to really step outside of your comfort zone. Realize that prospecting is a skill. It takes time, and there really are no good learning experiences. There are no good experiences, and there's no bad experiences. There's just learning experiences, and that is what will take you and me from being an amateur in this business to being a professional. And to finding those people who are hungry and who are ready to have their life changed by what we have. So I hope that you will go and make this a great day. Thanks.